Derekor's power grew after Prince Geraint's return. Its armies swept out to conquer the world. The nobles hid in their palaces, and folk whispered of evil magic. The war lasted 1,000 years, but in the end, Derekor fell. In those final days, the truth became known. The Empire's rulers had become undead. The victors put the undead to the torch. They herded the surviving Derekor onto reservations in distant lands. Of these conquerors, much is already known. For they were the Yelane, a proud people, from whose islands would one day come a mage named Asheron.
I saw the alabaster towers of the old empire. I stood beside Asheron in those great lost days. He taught me what every leader should know. Power means nothing without wisdom. Now I stand upon the world's battered back and remember his last words to me.
You were the brightest star. The only one who came to my school seeking goodness rather than power or glory. The fate of these peoples lies in your hands, Nalikana. Teach them justice. They must build the world again.
I will not fail you, my teacher, my mentor, my brightest star.
Some would call me traitor for what I did. Bael Zaran led us to the edge of victory, promising mastery over all. We believed him, fools that we were. And no greater fool than I. I am Isengul, once the Hope Slayer's right hand. I would have followed him to my death, but as the land crumbled, I knew he heralded the death of all. So, when he needed me most, I struck my master down. The more we seek to control chaos, the more it controls us. I learned this lesson at my cost. My treason torments me always. It is my price, the lesson I have learned. We must suffer if we are to remain ourselves.
You poor meatlings are broken, lonely things, bereft of the belonging of the unified Dominion. You spend your time seeking the comfort of others. Friendship, you call it. Or love. We offer something deeper. Flesh is fickle. Flesh is transitory. Flesh is unnecessary. You can pass beyond it. We will teach you, if you will listen. You can attain unity. Now,
master. The first step towards transcendence is always ransom.
The Elaine celebrated their victory over the Derekhost undead. The victory pyres burned for days. The Dark Lord's reign had ended, and a new peace was forged. But not all the undead were destroyed. Prince Geraint saw the end coming and escaped with his closest followers. They fled, seeking shelter in a distant land, a half-forgotten place called Dereth. With Eärfal and Rhythrin, his old advisors, Geraint laid plans of vengeance. They would take back what was theirs. But first, they needed to gather their strength.
They called it the Golden Age. The Hope Slayer was beaten, his forces in disarray. For we shadows, though, there was only exile. We faded from the world, a tale to frighten children, but we did not sleep. A new era had dawned, an age of light. How I longed to join it. I yearned to regain what I had lost, to shed this darkened form and feel the warmth of my own blood once more. I searched for many years within Asheron's great libraries and within myself. So close I came, I could feel my lost mortality just beyond my grasp. But I would not reach it. Bael Zoran's banishment would not last forever.